day, a new vlogging, you say it? Vlog. I'm not really feeling well today, to be honest, but we're going to do something really fun today. So, we wanted to vlog it and see if y'all would like it. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And I'm just not feeling it. I mean, I'm feeling it, but I don't want to talk so loud. You know when you have those days, you just want to you just mellow. But anyways, I just want to, can you say the rest?
I don't know what to say.
Okay, anyways, I'll finish it. Like and subscribe to this video.
Oh, that's it. Okay. We're just being real people. We ain't being fake, you know?
Yeah, I'm so excited. I'm not feeling well, so bear with us. So today we're going on a boat, and our friends invited us, and sorry, it's shaky. Anyways, so we're doing that, and we're on the way. And I want to ride the boat. Let's see if I get to, what is it called?
Driving?
Oh, yeah, driving.
Oh, yeah. I mean, you did before, right?
Yeah. So I'm going to tell you a story. So a long time ago, I don't know if y'all know about tubing or anything, on the lake or the water. And a long time ago, we went to some other lake and with friends. And the guy totally ruined tubing experience with me at least, because I usually love doing that, which I did a couple times. And his boat that we were on, it was
a speedboat.
Yeah, it was a speedboat. So
he was going really fast.
Real fast. And so I'm just like, okay, I can I won't fall off of the little tube, right? And it's all flat and stuff. And so basically, I didn't get off of it, but the guy was going so fast, and every time I got off, eventually I did, it freaking hurt. It hurt so bad. And then the last time I got off, I felt like I was gonna break my neck. So he ruined it for me, so I don't tube anymore. So another thing what I am scared of is alligators. I mean, everyone has their own thing that they're scared of. Mine are alligators, my mom's are snakes. Yeah, snakes and whatever.
And
yeah, his biggest fear is roller coasters. Yeah, and I have another thing. I don't like, what's it called? Scary houses? Haunted houses.
The horror houses or whatever? Yeah,
the horror.
The haunted houses, yeah.
Yeah, I don't like them at all. So, okay, that's a whole nother story. But I was going to say is, as I was tubing, another thing I was thinking about is alligators in the lake. I'm So I was like, I'm done. I don't want to even... I can go in the boat and chill and hang out with what we're doing today. But I'm not going to go in that lake water. One, it's dirty. Two, a bacteria.
Yeah.
But that's the same thing. I just said that. Yeah, who knows what's really in there. So I'm just I'm not risking it. So... yeah, I just wanted to let y'all know, even though y'all probably don't care. But, I did it. But yeah, we're going today, and you will see a few clips of us on the boat and the lake, and we haven't vlogged in a long time, so I thought it'd be cool to vlog it. And, oh guys, I got a haircut, if you didn't know. Probably haven't seen me since the last vlog, the oil.
So another thing that we noticed was how we got so many views on the haircut video on the channel.
Mm-hmm.
And I just wanted to say, let's see if we can get a lot of views like that again, because that was freaking awesome.
Yes, I was so shocked. I was Zach, I have a lot of views, and
out of nowhere, it just exploded. That was freaking crazy, you know?
Yeah. I'm just I just want y'all to have a good video to watch. And I'm also new about on YouTube, and he is too, so bear with us. But we're trying. We're trying to, like, get out our great moments in life, you know? And also, like, the bad ones, you know? We don't want to be like, oh, it's always great, and it's not, you know? I mean, we are always great, but, like, life is not always great, and that's what I mean by that. But, yeah, just, like you said, like, you know, try to give us likes and views and see. It's in your pace and time, and if you want to do that, that'd be cool. So in the next tip, you will see us on the boat. Dun, dun, dun. So we are here now, and we're just gonna enjoy the water and the boats that are around. Yeah, you wanna join this vlog? So this is our friend, and what's your name again?
Jada,
okay. And these are our other friends.
Our friend's parents.
Our friend's parents. This is their boat, and we are so happy that we get to be on it today.
We could just get the other two to get on the boat.
True. Havana, ooh, nah, nah. Hey. Half of my heart is in Havana, ooh, nah, nah. Hey. Hey. He took me back to East Atlanta, nah, nah, nah. Oh, but my heart is in Havana. Hey. There's something about his manners. Uh-huh. Havana, ooh, nah, nah. He didn't walk up with that, how you doing? When he came in, he said there's a lot of girls I can do it, but I can't with the doing forever.
Fresh out the East Atlanta with no mountains down. Fresh out the East Atlanta, bump up like a traffic jam. I was quick to pay that girl like Uncle Sam. Ego face, take it on me. Try to grab it on me, get the eating on me. Million, that's me. I was getting moolah, baby.
Havana, ooh, nah, nah. Hey. Half of my heart is in Havana, ooh, nah, nah. Hey. Hey. He took me back to East Atlanta, nah, nah, nah. Oh, but my heart.
So I hope you liked our vlog today.
Yes.
And it was good. It was good being with you today, and I'm so happy that we have friends that gave us this opportunity of hanging out in the water.
Mm-hmm. It was a lot of fun. And as you saw earlier in the video, she even
dive. It was so scary. It was a scary feeling. I was like, I'm out of here.
Yeah, it was fun though.
Yeah, but now we are just eating pizza, and you will see us at the next vlog. Thank you for watching.
Make sure to like and subscribe and share the good news.
Yes. Bye.
Boom.
We are out.